can ask Daddy if he can get you one piece.
Who's going to sell them?
Please?
Maybe Lamora can tell you.
Why? Is Jacob coming too?
Mommy! On my 40th weekend, you're gonna ruin it!
He's only coming overnight.
He stays every time for 5 days!
And you scream, and you won't be doing anything.
I said he wasn't coming over again!
No, I never said that.
So you say that it's better for him to drive from Delaware to Philadelphia to here? Well, doesn't she just take the dumbass train?
She can't take the train, because she has a medical problem. That's why he drives her home.
Why can't we pick her up?
Please, don't have him again. Do not ruin my 40 fucking weekend that I have to stay home alone for months where she's so fucking here. She doesn't go every weekend because she's sick. Why is she always sick?
She wasn't here last weekend. Why are you sick?
That was the best weekend of my life. Why is she here? Why is she always here?
You're screaming at me. I'm not going to talk to a screamer.
But why is he always here?
I told you. He runs your house.
He doesn't have to. He does not have to.
Julia, I can't go get her. I have back to school money.
On Thursday nights, you're going to ruin my fucking Thursday night. No!
Stop screaming. Then why don't you go upstairs, or why don't you go down into the basement, put on the TV, or do something?
There is no remote down there.
Yes, there is.
Where?
You're screaming at
me. It's not down there. I bet you fucking Jacob lost it.
Julia, stop.
Why is he always here? I don't even want to sit down there anymore. It smells so bad. It's from my fucking head. It's disgusting. I don't want to be down there. He ruins everything. Why is he coming?
Julia.
I never get to see my boyfriend. Lauren sees him every fucking day.
Keep on screaming and cursing.
I don't want him here. Please. This is my house now. The one good weekend that I get to just relax for 4 fucking days and this bitch has to come and ruin it.
Keep cursing. Keep cursing. Because you're doing yourself and you won't be going anywhere or doing anything. And that's a promise.
I don't want him here. I hate that when they're here. She's so annoying. She's so annoying. She's so mean to me.
You know what might be helpful right now? And I'm not trying to be smart. Put on your sneakers and go outside and run.
No!